Let's cook our 10-minute cabbage udon noodles. First up, let's toast some cashews until golden. Now add some oil. Add shallots, cabbage, add spring onion, garlic. Now add noodles, light soy sauce, dark soy sauce, maple syrup, cashews from earlier, sesame oil. Next time you're thinking of getting a takeaway, try this.